Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Peeled in this weather.
We got him!
Seems like it's always cloudy.
yourself some gross meat-covered explosives, but now what? Well, use your imagination. The trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. No! Because their heads were blown off? Whatever. You get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you.
Thank you. wonder if mutations change your food preferences. Not that I want to find out personally.
Sugar bombs. We're on the milk, ready to go. Don't you dare tell anyone about my guilty pleasure.
Yeah!
Something.